expanding the repertoire with that move.
Oh, the punch connects.
Let's talk about John Cena. Tell us, what do you think we can anticipate seeing from him in this one?
Well, luckily, the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
I'm not sure he's going to win here, but he's moving with a purpose, and that's always a good sign.
Bray Wyatt coming to the ring as only Bray Wyatt can.
Well, it's Bray Wyatt's world, Cole. We're just living in it. Or at least that's what he wants us to believe. We'll have our third competitor momentarily.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. I'm not sure if I've ever experienced an eerie silence that falls over an entire arena like I do when Bray Wyatt announces he's here. Even in darkness, you can see the whites of people's eyes and the audience fixated on Bray Wyatt and frightened beyond explanation at what he's going to do.
Who's gonna enter next?
Here he comes, the one-man band's coming into the Royal Rumble.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. You know, I've been in a lot of arenas, and I've seen a lot of things, but I've never seen a capacity crowd stand with such a combination of fear and awe as when Bray Wyatt begins his ominous walk to the ring.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Entry number five. Who's it gonna be?
Roman Reigns looking to get involved.
Well, you can bet Roman Reigns can end somebody's night with just one punch.
Tell by looking into the disturbing eyes of Bray Wyatt that he likes this. This man enjoys knowing that when he walks into an arena, people are frightened of him more with each horrifying step he takes. If that doesn't tell you what you need to know about Bray Wyatt, then I don't know what will.
Well, Michael, I think now people everywhere realize what Bray Wyatt can do, and they all share that fear. That fear that he may enter the arena in their home city and carry out a massacre worse than what they previously saw. It's one thing to see it on television. It's another to witness it in person. Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
Here comes the Miz.
And if he's looking for trouble, he's found it.
John Cena starting to show signs of fatigue. And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Man, you can almost see the pride on the faces in the ring right now, Cole.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Work is being put in by Roman Reigns.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
No, Slater.
Wow, he's still down after that.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Wow. He's still down after that.
Not so fast. Big E escaped certain doom there.
Yeah, muscles and a great mind. Big E might just be the total package. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
John Cena connecting there with a good shot. Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
He's taking some offense. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
I don't know about you guys, but I find it a little shocking that his finisher failed to put his opponent away on two different occasions.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
No, wait, nice reversal.
What a shot to the back. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Look at that reversal. What strength.
If he keeps up this pace.
And again, to the neck of Cena. This is relentless.
And don't forget, Michael, Cena has sustained a career-threatening neck injury of his own. One has to wonder if the strategy was to test that neck here tonight.
John Cena's been eliminated.
I didn't expect that. These type of matches are so unpredictable.
I don't think the head was designed with this much punishment in mind.
No, that didn't just happen. Oh, yes, it did. And it was awesome. Come on, King. The Miz wasn't ready. We need to restart this match right now.
Yeah, well, that's not going to happen, Cole. Talking to Big E earlier today, I know he really thought he had an opportunity at winning here tonight. He's got to be devastated.
Look at that reversal. What strength.
What a shot. If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag.
You know, when you look at Bray Wyatt, he may not resemble your traditional WWE superstar, but believe me, he can move in that ring. On top of his twisted mentality, Bray is strong as an ox and quick as a cat. Bray Wyatt will surprise you with his moves for someone who's 6'3" and weighs 285 pounds.
Here he comes, real deal, Titus O'Neil.
Who's gonna be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
When this guy's on, look out.
What makes Bray Wyatt so dangerous is that he actually has the athletic ability and physical strength to systematically dismantle someone exactly the way his ruthless mind tells him to. You talk about demented.
Who's coming out next?
Heath Slater gets out of that one.
Nice move, Slater.
The Viper making his way to the ring.
And you got to believe Orton has some cruel intentions here.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
The results of this attack on the back may be catastrophic.
Reversal.
Dishing out some serious punishment here. First time for everything, I guess.
What a battle. What a great Royal Rumble. Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the...
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
The self-proclaimed man of sophistication, Aiden English, coming to the ring.
Now, this guy's a drama king, if I've ever seen one.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Well, Roman Reigns may have it.
Roman Reigns has found an answer here.
Boy, he was able to reverse it, get out of that.
And he reversed it.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Number 10 will be joining us momentarily.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
The iconic Titus O'Neil. What a backbreaker.
Man, he is a technician.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
And that one hurt his hand.
He is a bit off his game here. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
That's a good point, Michael. And I'm also starting to wonder if he's starting to lose confidence in his finisher after already using it with
little. There he goes! This one's over for him!
Titus O'Neil with a nice reversal. An opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
Now Randy Orton seems to have lost a step or two. I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
But there is no quitting this guy. Trust me, this one's far from over.
Well, we've seen this competitor make some bold moves in the past, and I wouldn't be surprised to see some more of that here tonight.
Oh, my gosh! He's been eliminated from the match!
Sami Zayn looking to make some noise here.
Yeah, this kid's full of energy. I love it.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you. I don't know if he can take much more punishment here in this 30-man match.
Hold on. You have to think one of these times he goes for his finisher, it'll actually finish this thing.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to...
Man, what a move!
He's starting to stump.
I think that's... Yes, it's an elimination! Who's going to enter next?
And a fresh superstar has just entered the match. A huge advantage for the newcomer.
A huge advantage indeed, considering the guys in the ring have been going at it for quite some time now.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
This match has taken so much out of this guy, he's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Moments away from the next entry.
Seth Rollins charging toward the ring.
And it looks like Rollins plans on making himself welcome out here. Oh, boy. The stomps are starting. The question is... Will the stomps ever...
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Seth Rollins in some trouble here. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
And, Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
It's time for some controlled frenzy.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? And down he goes.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Set over the top rope and eliminated.
And here comes Randy, finishing maneuver. And that puts an end to this night.
And there's Bailey.
Throws him out there off the top rope onto the floor below.
Here comes number 15.
And Orton drops him right on the back of his skull.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
And the crowd rises to their feet to see who it will be.
Oh, look, if you want any hope of winning this thing, stay away from this guy.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
And it's Randy Orton, able to break free.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Kofi Kingston looks stunned by that.
It's not an easy task when you're competing.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
And that punch lands hard.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's see who it is.
Xavier Woods looking to get in on the action.
Uh-oh, careful what you wish for there, Xavier.
Caged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first time.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
It's almost time for the next competitor.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh. This is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Sometimes a good slap can deliver.
What a move. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
All I can say is, wow, Kofi's got to be hurt. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Who's next?
And that's it for Kofi.
Shane McMahon about to get things started.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat.
What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious, but we're not through. We have another entrant. Who's it going to be?
Kane's coming to the ring.
Yeah, when Kane gets to the ring, there's going to be some serious trouble.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
There's the breaker.
Oh, man, that's gotta hurt.
And Kane manages to reverse out of that.
Kane's been put away.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way.
It's almost time for the next competitor.
And a strike connects.
You know, when you weigh 300 pounds, everything is magnified. And for Kane getting dropped there, it would be like falling off a second-story building.
Getting in with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in.
Who's next?
And there's an elimination.
And it's the black sheep, Braun Strowman, entering the match.
Oh, man, I don't know if anybody will be able to eliminate this guy.
As a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
There's clearly something about...
And this match is over for that superstar.
Nice escape by Lesnar.
And it's moves like that that made Lesnar the one in 21-1.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
What tremendous shape.
And there's an elimination.
He's on the defensive now.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Ouch!
Isn't supposed to bend like that.
That's one less superstar to deal with.
Timber, and he falls hard.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
We're about to have another one.
We've got another superstar entering the match.
Well, there's a good chance we're looking at the man who will take this thing, Cole. Look at this guy.
Some serious punishment.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Clearly on a mission here.
We're about to have another one.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
You know what's the difference between a pothole and that guy, Michael? I'd swerve to avoid a pothole.
Hey!
side of that one.
It's almost time for the next competitor.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
It's gold dust.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
But on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just used to send a message.
Yeah, I think this guy's really showboating now.
Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's go. Let's see who it is.
When this guy's on.
Oh, my gosh. He's been eliminated from the match. That was a heavy shot.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was so missed, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Seeks out a big move here.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Uh-oh, look at this. Who's next?
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing.
Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
He's in position, ready to strike.
Expanding the repertoire with that move. I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. I don't know if he can take much more punishment here in this 30-man match.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
Oh, wow. Who would have thought this match would be as evenly contested?
Oh, look at him off the top rope, onto the floor below.
Who's coming out at number 30? Uh-oh. I mean, there's nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
Displaying a wide range of offense here. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Within the ring. And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
Mighty Rusev looking a bit surprised by this assault. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
Yeah, you said it. And he's still winning this fight, in my opinion.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it.
Oh, my gosh! He's been eliminated from the match!
Oh, look at this. Rusev doing some good work here. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He saw that one coming.
Whoa! He's measured.
injury.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Oh, he never saw the end coming.
I don't believe it. He's been eliminated.
Wow, what offense. Oh, look at the emotion. Watch it.
He was one step ahead on that one.
It's safe to say he underwent special training to put on this kind of aerial display.
Yeah, or maybe it's just natural ability.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Heads up!
Tremendous action in this match.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Whoa! Whoa! Not this!
What a move!
Check that out. That's how effective offense can be when you're able to combine moves together.
I think it's gut check time now. Well, this might be the worst yet.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Finn Balor has been eliminated.
He did what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner, the King of Old School.
That's a big win, although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
Many more losses like this, and Finn Balor should start reassessing things.
Folks, that match is why people say the Royal Rumble pay-per-view is a can't-miss event.